What if I told you that there are two words that hold the power to shape your reality? And what if I told you that these words only use three letters? What if I told you that the only thing standing between where you are now and where you want to be is the order in which you say these words and what you choose to say after them? Am I persistent?
I'm more like I am curious, creative, brave.
It's a choice, and we choose to celebrate who we are.
I see ya.
Sympathy.